That's packed under. Still a little nose down, but that's what she's supposed to do. Better than last time. The battery way too forward. Fell down. Settings. Oh, settings. Oh, sorry. Perfect. Exactly what I was looking for in a touch and go. High settings. Shit. Low settings. Okay, that's enough foolishness. I don't want to break this thing. Still in back order. Okay, crosswind. Touch and go. And straighten. Nope, cross again. Look at that. There we go. Nice landing. And let's do that again. This makes perfect, guys. And from all the videos for flying today, you can tell I do lots of practice on my landing. Okay, so we got the breeze coming in. It's kind of across. Do the throttle, come on in. Runway. Do the throttle, slow down, flare. Oh, slight little bounce, but we're good. Take off again. I got 2.5 minutes on this thing, so we're good. So the wind's dead. Let's do this with flaps right now. And make a turn, full flaps, deployed. Coming in angled. Oh, don't want to be in the grass. No, I'm going to abort this landing. That's completely bad from the approach. Try that again. Flyby, look at that. Beauty, isn't she? Still got a minute, so let's bring her in for the landing now, final approach. Reduce throttle. Start your descent. Continue reducing throttle slowly. Down to about 25%. Oops, a little bit around. There we go. Ooh. And we're done. Hopefully those last touch and goes and this last landing redeemed myself from my earlier flights. Now 12 o'clock. I've been here since what, 10:30? About an hour and a half already. Five packs in. I still have another three more packs for this plane, but I think I'm gonna call it a day.